Hello, David Keane is my name, and EV charging infrastructure is a growing space, and soon enough you'll be contemplating getting one yourself. But what feature set will be in that system? Well, in this tech snack, let me share a quick insight to the world of EV charging by Analog Devices. As you increase the technology in these systems, there is a move from an off-the-shelf module for a specific function to an integrated component approach. Analog Devices is best placed to help with your design challenges as you integrate innovative semiconductor solutions in your systems to be at the intelligent edge of the systems, whether at the vehicle level or the building level. As EV chargers increase in power output, the vehicle charging time reduces. And this impacts the supply source, whether it is a residential setting, a commercial, or an industrial connection. Or in other cases, it could be an energy storage system, or even directly to the grid. But Analog Devices have technology that can help, but that's a different topic for another day. But with the increase in power of these systems, the need for safe and reliable equipment is a necessity. ADI view AC and DC systems in the same light and can provide technology for all your functional blocks. And we, in conjunction with Arrow, would love to get involved with you to provide components that solve your challenges in these blocks. We've been leading the high performance, low power, and high efficiency power management thanks to our acquisitions of Maxim and Linear Technologies. For those power supply and power management functions of your signal conditioning, it can be covered by our different product range of amplifiers, isolators, flyback converters, regulators, power MOSFETs, and voltage converters. The metering or measuring function is the anchor technology of EV chargers, and ADI has been a pioneer for 25 years with its ADC industry-leading expertise. Our technology is an efficient option and covers both use cases of AC and DC. Our designs are mid-certifiable with a range of accuracies across class 1, 0.5 and 0.2 options available. We have metrology options for any current sensor you wish to use, whether that's a current transformer, shunt or a Rogowski coil. This can be a single phase or a three phase solution. But metrology is required in public spaces. And to ease the system design, our metrology chips are used in a simpler measuring application for the residential user to increase their user experience, but also when there are more analytics are required by a monitoring charge point operator, for example. This data can be used to aid the system analytics, the load balancing, power quality diagnostics, and demand response environments. The system use case is constantly evolving. As an example, how do you calculate rebates or expenses for company cars who are charging at home? Our systems provide all the analog front end for current and voltage sensing, the metrology calculations, and the necessary isolation also. By adding Maxim's portfolio of microcontrollers to our product range, we have solutions for secure payments, enabling all types of payment methods, wireless options over Bluetooth, low power options, and for applications of AI in the space. Our isolation portfolio is available to solve your standard and digital isolation challenges. Other options are available for your ISO power and data, as well as ISO CAN and USB needs. As part of the signal chain and to aid charger connectivity, we haven't forgotten about communications and human-machine interfaces. We have our Ethernet portfolio, including T1S and T1L applications, RS485 and RS232 standards, and also different wireless offerings. For audio and display challenges in the space, we'd suggest to get in contact for those unique use cases. Cybersecurity is becoming more of a concern as devices become connected and smart. ADI's security solutions enable fully secure connections to the cloud, cater for preventing issues from malware and other threats by enabling secure boot and updates. It allows account and user authentication if NFC protocols are required. We can also account for billing and payment information. ADI have solutions for the whole signal chain and have shipped a large volume of parts for EV charging to date. Analog Devices views the challenges of designing and customizing electric vehicle supply equipment as system level issues and is more than just a supplier of components. Customizable metrology in this context is easily attainable. To receive expert advice on EV charging solutions and architecture, contact your local Arrow representative. We are available to help with any questions and we'll be glad to assist with any system-level challenges you are facing. For more information, you could watch back the recent webinar that was held on ADI solutions for EV charging applications.